Over 5,000 calls related to domestic violence and sexual assault.
Not on our field.
1,500 emergency protection orders.
Not in my gym.
Not in my library. Over 200 adult victims sought medical care at Faces of Hope.
Not on my court.
Not in our maker lab.
Not on our courts.
2,400 men, women, and children came to Faces of Hope after experiencing interpersonal violence.
Not in my classroom.
Faces of Hope provides services through one door.
Not on our campus.
All services are free and confidential.
Not at my university.
Call today.